Let's cook this spaghetti squash.
I put a little olive oil, salt, and pepper on this.